best school you ever seen in Hong Kong. Today we're going to talk about the school, the things that you can see, the uniforms, etc. It's a good environment here. It's clean, it's quiet here, easy to learn.
This is our general office where if you need medical help, you can see that. There's some trophies down there. So, this is the general office which I just mentioned. And you can see there's two machines here. The machines are for us. Using a student card. Like that. The process here.
And for this year, third floor has been usually been the English lesson classrooms. And on the other way, the sixth floor is usually been Chinese. We divide ourselves into different floors and different classrooms so we can have a better learning environment.
Good night, that tonight's gonna be a good, good night of feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
As you can see, following this road, now we have arrived a place that we can rest. For four seats, two on each side, and a couple up there, we can resist by the rain. But one more thing, you must remember, there's CCTVs everywhere around the school. So remember, don't do anything that you shouldn't do. So talking about the uniforms, this is actually not an formal uniform, you see. Formal uniforms includes a belt, a tie, a white shirt. For boys, it's without logo. For girls, there should be a logo around here. And a gray pants. For easy to authenticate, you have spots here, lines here. So for the girls, they wear skirts. The casual uniform with blue shirts and pants. So let me introduce my friend to you, Max. Hey Max, come in. So he's gonna introduce you this classroom.
Sorry everybody.
Yes.
This freaking classroom. Okay. So this is room 302. Well, you can follow me. I'll show you why I call it 302. As you can see, this is 302. The name tag on it is called Miss Bernie Lauder's, which is the teachers who is in charge in this room, usually.
Wait a sec! You can see there's S1CL on that row. But come on to this classroom. There's a difference. S4CW.
Told you just now, this classroom is S1CL. The next one is S4CW. Just a special here. Every classroom, like the second floor, may not be just for S1. It could be for S1 to S5. Maybe X6 next year. So, you may not see your fellow schoolmates next door. Maybe on the fifth floor. I don't know.
That's it for today.
Wait. Hey, wake up! Wake up, man!
No.
Your turn!
What did I just told you? I wanna sleep, man!
Work time!
I've been sleeping for the whole day and I still wanna sleep, so what, huh? Whatever, I'll stop my work. Don't punch me in the face, you know. I don't want your fist in my bottom.
Okay, so as you can see, there is a S1's work, but there's no S3 or S5 work, so you may come forward.
Look. Perfect. As you can see, there's all of them are S1's work. And there was a Titanic, little photo about Titanic right here before, but it was... No, I'm not gonna talk about that. That's a bad ending. It's gonna make people cry. So, it's in the trash can probably right now. So.
My God, jump out that sofa. Let's kick it off.
Convenient snacks.
out of stock.
This is right here.
Oh man, are you alright? I'm gonna die. Puppets!
What is happening
to me
today?
And then...
Come on!
Drinks!
Yeah.
No, 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 that's it, that's it.